in human society of this thing that's called the state. What is the state? The state is this organized bureaucracy. It is the police department. It is the army, the navy. It is the prison system, the courts, and what have you. This is the state. It is a repressive organization. But the state, and well, you know, you've got to have the police, because if there were no police, look at what you'd be doing to yourselves. You'd be killing each other if there were no police. But the reality is, the police become necessary in human society. Only at that juncture in human society, where it is split between those who have and those who ain't got.
I throw a Molotov cocktail at the precinct, you know how we think. Organize the hood under I Ching banners, red, black, and green instead of gang bandanas. FBI spying on us through the radio antennas, and I'm hitting cameras in the street like watching society. With no respect for the people's right to privacy, I take a slug for the cause like Huey P. While all you fake niggas try to copy Master P, I wanna be free to live, able to have what I need to live. Bring the power back to the street where the people live. We sick of working for crumbs and filling up the prisons, dying over money and relying on religion for help. We do for self like ants in a colony. Organize the wealth into a socialist economy, a way of life based off the common needs. And all my comrades is ready, we just spreading the seed.
The average black male live a third of his life in a jail cell, cause the world is controlled by the white male. And the people don't never get justice, and the women don't never get respected, and the problems don't never get solved, and the jobs don't never pay enough, so the rent always be late. Can you relate?
No more bondage, no more political monsters, no more secret space launches. Government departments started it in the projects, material objects, thousands up in the closets. Could have been invested in the future for my comrades. Battle contacts, primitive weapons out in combat. Many never come back, pretty niggas be running with gas. Rather get shot in they back than fire back. We tired of that, corporations hiring blacks, denying the facts, exploiting us all over the map. That's why I write the shit I write in my raps. It's documented, I meant it. Every day of the week, I live in it, breathe in it. It's more than just fucking believing it. I'm holding in ones, rolling up my sleeves and shit. It's CeeLo for push-ups now, many headed for one conclusion. Niggas ain't ready for revolution.
The average black male live a third of his life in a jail cell, cause the world is controlled by the white male. And the people don't never get justice, and the women don't never get respected, and the problems don't never get solved, and the jobs don't never pay enough, so the rent always be late. Can you relate? We living in a police state.
Take a slug for the cause like Huey P. While all you fake niggas try to copy Master P, I wanna be free to live, able to have what I need to live. Bring the power back to the street where the people live. We sick of working for crumbs and filling up the prisons, dying over money and relying. find no religion for help. We do for self like ants in a colony. Organize the wealth into a socialist economy, a way of life based off the common needs. And all my comrades is ready, we just spreading the seed.
The average black male live a third of his life in a jail cell, 'cause the world is controlled by the white male. And the people don't never get justice, and the women don't never get respected, and the problems don't never get solved, and the jobs don't never pay enough, so the rent always be late. Can you relate?
No more bondage, no more political monsters, no more secret space launches, government...